Well, let's stand and sing this little Jump for Joy in the Lord. Who knows? Next week, we may work Bon Jovi into it. One, two, three, go!